443 to 492. So that's why losing Joel Corey, a little bit unlucky for the Cats. Buckley did well. King did well. Then wasn't phased. Took his time, balance up Kingsley. He's got it, no. Well done, Preston Giacomo. Body on body. And in the end, got a hand to it. Young Stephen Johnson not too happy. Find the flag. Boundary throw in. You'd expect this ball to go back towards the boundary. No, it's coming back. And Buckley having words with the umpire. Blood rule it is. Blood rule, yep. Well, he's got it all over his face, so...
But I think what happened there is that Buckley may have... Now, this is... I'm not certain...
It's a report!
Cameron,
I think it's a report!
For putting his blood on Ling's jumper. That would be the accusation I would think that Ling appeared to be making there, because Ling was pointing at his jumper, saying, that's his blood, and he put it on me. Now, I must admit, I'm second-guessing a bit there.
Well, you may be right.
Well, I didn't see it, but...
That's what he's talking about.
Spot on, Hutto.
And if you think the book came out, then that's what he's been reported for. The umpire nods and says yes.
No question that's what he's been reported for.
Well, it's not a smart move. Not a smart move. Buckley makes his way off the ground. Ling now. So certainly affecting the Cats, that incident. Chapman makes his way back onto the ground.
And it's a free kick also.
Free kick down the ground from where the incident happened.
As a result.